cowboy when riding out one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once some mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged sky, and up the cloudy road. Their brands were still on fire, and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny, and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming home, and he heard their mournful cry.